Hey indie filmmakers, Griffin here. To get super smooth shots, I use this Glidecam HD 2000. Like many Steadicam style camera stabilizers, it uses a bunch of counterweights and this gimbal to eliminate handheld shake and allow the camera to become almost weightless. But a director friend of mine just got his hands on the Freefly Movi, a new kind of stabilizer that debuted last year. Unlike Steadicams with counterweights, the Movi uses a motorized gimbal and intelligent software to keep the camera stable. There's a lot to learn when using the Movi, so to identify its possibilities and challenges before utilizing it on a commercial project, director Jason Lindsay set up this ambitious test shoot.
Action!
A continuous 28-second moving shot that goes through a window, down a flight of stairs, and follows these kids around these tight corners. Most Steadicams wouldn't be able to manage a handoff through a window, and you'll notice the Movi barely fits. It takes a small DSLR and prime lens to squeeze through. I mounted my GoPro to the Movi so we could see in real time how it compensates for camera shake.
Is it recording?
Yeah. As the camera practically floats down these stairs, how does the camera operator control the framing of the shot? I mean, how does it know the difference between accidental shake and intentional movement? It includes a wireless transmitter, so you could have two camera operators, one who walks with the Movi, and the second who frames the shot remotely. But for this shoot, with a single camera operator at a time, we're using Majestic Mode, where the Movi reads the operator's movements, but converts them into slightly delayed, stabilized pans and tilts. The Movi connects to your computer via Bluetooth, where you can use their software to adjust all of these settings. So when the Movi is switched on, it calibrates and moves the camera into position. This calibration may not work while handheld. It really wants to be pretty balanced, which is why the Movi comes with this support rig. So now it is ready to go, and our young superhero actors are ready, camera operators Miles and Lucas are ready, so let's see what this looks like. Is a pretty incredible result. But before you rush out to get one, recognize that it takes a lot of patience and practice, and to first balance the camera on the device requires a lot of tedious adjustments. After the team swapped lenses during the shoot, I watched as it took them 20 minutes to rebalance the device. The problem is there are no adjustment knobs. You simply unscrew some parts, move them around, and tighten back into place, and then trial and error until you get the balance perfect. So plan your shoot with minimal lens changes and plan accordingly for setup time. It's also an expensive device. This M10 model costs $15,000. It handles up to 12 pounds of camera, but there is a M5 model coming out in March, which handles 5 pounds for only $5,000. Lucas, who is a Steadicam operator by trade, says the price is actually pretty good considering everything it can do. I mean, we got a dolly shot, a jib shot, Steadicam, everything in this video. And compared to similar models on the market, he believes it's the software, things like Majestic Mode, that really set it apart. I'm so glad they invited me onto the set so I could finally see the Freefly Movi up close, and it was really cool to see what a few first-time users could accomplish with it. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. For you super fans out there who never want to miss a video, not only can you subscribe, but you can also receive email updates. And I share all of these videos on Facebook and Twitter, so if you want to click right here, you can follow me on all sorts of social media platforms. Thanks again, and I will see you next Monday.